Hello everyone, my name's Harley. I play Josh Willis on Neighbours. We're in the green room at the moment with Ariel, who plays my on-screen identical twin.
Clearly, could we look more alike? Mm-hmm.
I'll introduce you to some more cast. What was your name?
James Mason.
Mason. Okay,
that's new to this.
Nice to meet you. And there's Morgan Baker over there.
Hi.
The pride and joy.
The
golden child of the studio. All right, guys, we're just going to head into studio now to get this scene shot. Ari's coming. She's always late. Nothing but trouble, that one. Ari!
Yes.
Hurry up!
I'm coming to act. Come in.
So right now we just did the lines. So now Ari's getting run through some of the prop stuff. Then we'll move on to blocking it out, which means the actions with the moves. Where we're going to be, which would be right for both cameras, so that we're not masking each other, we're not blocking light. So see, oh my, shadow.
Why the hell would you go anywhere near a loser like that?
Because my brain and my sanity completely went away over Christmas holidays, and I became an idiot.
We're just about to do the final rehearsal. Is it the final rehearsal?
Yes, final.
We're just about to come through the door, asking Imogen what's wrong. She's just
I'm very angry.
Very angry. She's looking for a mug. She can't find a mug.
What was that about?
Nothing.
That was only a one-take wonder.
We just completed the whole scene, all shots, in our second take. But it was the first time there was a technical difficulty.
It wasn't our fault.
So it was pretty much a one-take wonder.
And we had a very smoothie. Winning!
I need to get a new chair. This one's starting to hurt my back a little bit. Actually, I'm going to go and nick a new chair from an office. Maybe you can come with me. It's like a maze in here. I've been around this joint since I was about 8 because of Mum. But I still get so lost. I think what I might be doing is a little bit naughty. Here's our culprit. Behold, it's nice, it's worth the mission. Hope I don't get in trouble.
How
come you get a chair like that?
Actually, one of the producers came up to me and just said, you deserve a nice chair.
Unlikely.
You've been doing great work.
Very unlikely.
That's a lie.
It feels
that's
good.
That's gonna get stolen.
No, it's not. It feels good.
Where'd you get it from?
what did you get
like
that? To know? Mission complete.